As a girl, I lived in a million homes, so I always would keep to myself. And my lessons were learned from the stories and poems I would steal from a library shelf. Yes, the books like the rooms were mine to keep, but the words were left behind. If I just learn those lines, we'll think of the misery I